In this video, you'll learn how to change the blue light settings on your iPhone. What is blue light? Blue light is a color of light found in the color spectrum. Too much blue light exposure can damage your eyes. The biggest culprits of blue light emissions are your device screens. This is probably why you've experienced eye strain from working in front of a computer for too long or watching TV extensively. Blue light also damages your body's natural melatonin cycle, which is the hormone that helps you fall asleep and stay asleep. Watching TV or staring at your phone before bed can have a negative impact on your sleep. A great way to manage blue light on your iPhone is to activate night shift. This feature removes some of the blue light from your screen to make it easier on your eyes before bedtime. There are two ways to activate night shift. The first way to activate night shift is through your control center. Slide up from the bottom of the home screen to access your control center. Tap the night shift button. The second way to activate night shift is from your settings app. Open your settings app, scroll down slightly, and tap display and brightness. Tap the second option, night shift. You can activate the scheduled setting and choose a custom time frame, or have your phone automatically sync to sunset and sunrise. The other option is to manually enable until tomorrow. The slider bar at the bottom of your screen is used to adjust the amount of blue light you want to remove. Less warm does not remove as much blue light, while more warm removes more blue light. You'll notice the changes as you slide the circle. Again, you can turn night shift on or off at any time from the control center. If you have sensitive eyes, or if you spend time looking at your phone before going to bed, we recommend activating night shift. It's a simple, smart way to help take care of your eyes and help you get better sleep. Thanks for watching.